Green Business Certified, proudly made in America, Anoush Botanicals and Organics, personal care for you, your home, pets, and babies too. Tis the season, Anoushians, for Three Kings Artisan Soap. Here is some beautiful resin. Do you know which ones they are? Well, as we mix this last-minute batch of Christmas season soap with beautiful essential oils, you can think about which ones they are. Frankincense and myrrh. Here we've actually blended up some of those tears, and it was, in fact, frankincense. We added some to a bit of soap, and now we're adding it for just a slight bit of a, you know, color difference design. We pour them, we've adorned them with tears and with gold, which is perfect for the story of kings. Here's a close-up, and you know these tears, when they're wet and you use them in the shower, add a bit of a massaging to the skin. Here is last year's packaging with that beautiful paper, but this year we used a box. This beautiful gold box gave us a little challenge with filming, but that's okay. I think you'll get the idea. You'll see. We'll repeat it a couple of times, so hopefully you won't miss anything. We start with our beautiful soaps. We have the paper information that we add inside and the ribbon that we have cut and the gold boxes. If you want to see how these are put together, we'll put a link below to another soap that we showed folding the box. So here the paper information goes inside. The soap information goes inside. The soap goes inside, and we also include the label inside for gifts. I think it adds a little nicer touch to not know what the gift is when it's placed on the inside. They can learn, but there's some anticipation, wondering what the gift might be. So here we have the ribbon, and we loop it. Oy, oy, oy. This must have been from the end of the roll. So here, let's try it again. We half the ribbon, we keep the loop at the top, we add the tails around the box, and then thread them through the loop. Pulled it really taut because this box, being gold and shiny, it was quite slippery. So pulled it as snug as possible while keeping the ribbon flat, and then tied a tiny little bow. And here you can see the glare is kind of, it's a little bright there with the light. I didn't realize it until later, but anyways, we'll repeat so you can see. We add the white ribbon. It's a white satin ribbon with our name on it as an accent. And without the glue, we tuck it underneath the really snug ribbon, so there's a little bit of fiddling. There's a little peekaboo there so people can know it's from us. We'll show you again. We start with the information about the soap on the paper, goes into the box. A quick recheck to make sure the soap is in order. And just so you know, we do stamp on the bottom the name of the soap and on the side our name, so you know it's from us. And again, we add the label on the inside, close up the box, and more ribbon. So then the lights went out. Yeah, listen closely. You can probably hear it's a downpour here. It's been such a drought, and I think it's just overwhelmed the system, so we lost our lighting. Oh well, it was kind of fun. Picked a candle up on the right, and there's one on the left, and in the corner you can see there's a black spot. That's my flashlight hanging there so I could finish the job. I know the lighting isn't very good for you, so this is just a quickie to let you know that everything was fine, got the job done. Wanted to make sure that these get off to Sacramento, and a couple hours later the lights came back on. So here's the picture. Karité butter soap, Three Kings with frankincense and myrrh. Merry Christmas, everyone. We appreciate you watching. And guess what? Go botanical and organic.